Hey, I'm just going to have a quick run through this Keith slide part. Well, Keith's the only guitar player on this album version, I'm pretty sure, for all the guitar parts, or both guitar parts. And on the album one, and the live ones, they're in standard tuning with a capo at the 7th. But for the slide part, he's in open E. The song's in a key of B, or right around there. And the slide part's in open E. That kind of stuff. I haven't memorized all the licks or anything, but if I hear him play something, I'll try to quickly show you how I would do the licks. Keith's got a little bit of a different, it's a lot different slide sensibility than virtually anybody else that I've heard. But kind of cool slide parts during that Beggar's Banquet and Let It Bleed period. It's a shame he kind of stopped playing slide after that.
I'm not afraid to die.
Sort of an approximation of it, and I'm not much of a slide player, but with really just three, barely even three, though this one only comes in toward the end, but just two fret positions. You can play almost the whole thing between 5 and 7. There's that, whoops, took the slide off. There, but other than that, there's really not much to it, and he's a minimalist slide player, and that's why I like his slide playing. So good luck.